Ayan, good morning. Good morning. Yeah, because here is morning and I'm in the car again. Today is 14th May 2020. I'm going out to town again to get my parcel from ABX and also post office. All right. So now I'm still in my kampung, in my village. I'm going down the hill, right? Okay, so I need to be more careful, but as usual, I will just talk during the way so that I will not feel bored. Okay? Just now I on the radio, but I feel so empty listening to it. I mean, it doesn't fill my heart for now, because that means my heart is not, my soul is not going into entertainment like that for now. So I stop it and then I on my phone and I recording. All right, so I don't know what will I record. As usual, I will just talk nonsense. Is it nonsense? No. Alright, I don't care. I'll just talk, even though there is no one want to watch this video, but I still want to talk because I will imagine that this video is so attractive and there are millions of people are watching this video. Okay, just now I'm going down the hill, now I'm going up the hill. Yahoo! The road going to my village. Okay, you have to go down and up the hill, and then only after you going through all this valley, yeah, then only after that you can reach my village. It's so challenging. But now it's better. The road is already what's that, asphalt, it's cemented, so it's better now compared to like I think 5 or 6 years ago. I still remember when I first time bring my husband here, the road is still like a half asphalt and the rest is still gravel. And before that, I brought, I think 7 years ago, I brought my ex-boyfriend also come here. And he's so complaining that and I remember it, he's so complaining because the road is so, you know, so gravel. I think it's like 7 years ago. Because on this time, I'm going into like, I thought, it will be a real relationship. I mean, that is real, right? It's real. And I'm never go into someone just for play, for fun, not like that. Okay, I'm really this type. I have a relationship. I'm serious about it, but it just it doesn't turn out that we are the match couples, because we have our own core and value in our life. So sometimes the value, the core, it is doesn't match. So both of us are not mean to be together, but it's all right because I'm married and he is married too, and both of us are happy. I just remember because he's so complaining the time. Because it's not he's complaining, what's that, he's just shocked actually, because there's still place that, you know, the road is so gravel, and he is using the company car because that time he was working in Petronas, and he left his car there, and then the company asked him to use the car. So I think it's like, I think it's Perdana, I'm not sure, it's like proton. No, not that one. I think it's like the old BMW, is it? I think lah. Sebab yang di atas dia tuh kan ada begini, ada bentuk begini, bah. Apa tuh ah? I don't know. Tapi dia bawa he bring that car, and you know it's a lower it's lower car, so imagine that it's going to the gravel. So he was like, is there ada lagi ke jalan macam ini? Kenapa tadi kerja tidak kasih fokus di jalan? Begitu bat ya. Perjalanan yang biasanya kalau masa itu mengambil masa 1 jam lebih untuk kami sampai ke Pekan. I think those time sudah lewat, sudah dalam around pukul 6, pukul 7 atau kami sampai kampung. So, a little bit dark. So, it's like going to 2 hours baru kami sampai di kampung lah. Sebab dia bawa kereta very slow that time. So, I just remember those moments like it's so funny. Bila saya remember balik. Lucu. I will not mention your name, my ex-boyfriend. It's okay. Tapi kalau kau watch my video, saya rasa kau tahu lah itu siapa kau. Lucunya saya rasa. Okay, saya terus saya bicarakan dia, saya tidak apa lah. Okay, nanti sekarang saya di rumah, saya kasih off dulu video sekejap. Sebab saya akan shoot video baru. Supaya itu video tidak terlalu panjang, bah. Sebab nanti bila saya mengeksport kan, kadang-kadang saya terlampau panjang, so exporting dia tuh terlampau lama. Tapi kalau sekejap-sekejap saja begitu, okay lah, okay. So, alright, it's going to Madang. Sekarang kalau sampai Rungus lebih kurang pukul 6 menit sudah dari Nuluhon. Actually kalau saya tidak ambil video, usually I will lebih laju dari ini. Usually I will faster than this, driving faster if I'm not taking video, but now I'm taking video and also I will be more extra careful because it's better than just listening to radio. And I feel that's so empty. Macam tu lah betul. We are looking for things that can feed our soul, kan? We are looking for activity. We want to be engaged in activity that can, you know, can feed our soul. Macam tu. So I don't mean that listening to radio is bad, no at all. All right. It just I'm saying that those topics and those things, those activity is not really feeding my soul right now, because maybe I'm thinking of something, or I'm just apa tuh I'm macam saya sedang memikirkan sesuatu sebenarnya. I'm thinking of something but I cannot bring it out, macam tuh. I think I'm thinking about the thing that I study last night before I go to sleep. Saya study sesuatu, actually saya belajar sesuatu yang new to me. Right, and it's come from a person that I can say I admire. Saya sangat admire dia punya personality, and then the value yang dia bagi dengan orang. Okay, so saya stop dulu sekejap.